He is tired of these horrifying plains. They surely were overlooked by the saints. Apart from dark, ash, dust, and a dim moonlight, of any other things, no sound nor sight. Except the shadows. But not the shadows of trees which are struggling to live, however are destined to dry out and grieve. But shadows. What nonsense is running through his head? There is no light to be shed, therefore no shadows. But they are here. They are circling upon him, around him, like vultures awaiting the bell signaling their claws to take the victim to hell. Soon they will die, either way he stands on the line. He heard not a long time ago, their shrieking voices that gnawed and made him tear his hair in bow. Now he hears them again, he even sees they are entering him, his head, his ill mind with ease. They are throwing his thoughts around, he can no longer stand his ground. But he feels the sign that shadows are waiting until he crosses the line. This is no fiction. They make me a delirious condition. Let me continue my walking. I have struggles even without your stalking. It seems they are silenced. It seems he got out of this brawl. But then he sees a silhouette crawl. Second! Third! Five more! He never saw a more frightening sight before.
Don't be afraid. Come here. Forget all your fear. We are you, and you are us. Do not feed yourself with delusions false. You are worthy.
Shadows around, terrible screams. I always sleep with nightmares. Constant feel of glass. I should keep going and stop this infinite sowing of all things bad. I chose this way. Well, my destiny is not that.
Charms and welcome to Desolation with Wolverine.